Vrishabasura. Vrishaba was a Rakshasa and a friend of Kamsa. One day he came to Vraja to make havoc in the form of a sturdy bull. Sri Krishna saw him. Before he could do any mischief, Sri Krishna caught hold of his horns and smashed him on the ground and killed him. In one of his occasional tours, sage Narada visited Mathura and met Kamsa. He informed Kamsa that the Yoga Maya which escaped his hands was not the offspring of Vasudeva but of Nanda, that Vasudeva's son was Sri Krishna and that he was prospering in Vraja, that so far he had destroyed all the agents deputed by Kamsa, that Balarama, another son of Vasudeva by Rohini, was also coming up in Vraja, and that Kamsa would without doubt meet his death through their hands. Immediately, Kamsa flared up in rage and wanted to kill Vasudeva for deceiving him. Narada prevented him from such a foul action, but Kamsa had Vasudeva and Devaki put in prison with iron chains. He called the demon Kesi and directed him to proceed to Vraja and kill Sri Krishna and Balarama. Meanwhile, he called his ministers, arranged a festival in the name of worship of Maheshwara's bow called Dhanuryaga, directed his court wrestlers to meet Sri Krishna and Balarama in the festival, and also he employed his state elephant named Kuvalayapida to attack the brothers as they entered the palace gates. All arrangements for a great darbar were made. Then he called Akrura, an elderly relative of Sri Krishna, and asked him to go to Vraja and fetch Sri Krishna and Balarama in the name of the Dhanuryaga, when he would be able to destroy them. Akrura gave his consent without a protest.